From a one-person support team to a multi-location global service department, InvGate Service Desk has features to make managing multiple teams of many sizes and locations easy. Let me prove it to you. Hi, Matt Barron, product specialist at InvGate. With InvGate Service Desk, you can have multiple teams, each with their own unique needs, and give them the power they need to be successful. Before we get started, you can always grab a trial instance of our software at try.invgate.com and follow along. Whether you've got a simple two-tier help desk or your whole company is using InvGate Service Desk, we have what you need to make management easy. And with our simple UI, you don't need a team of admins to manage the software. First, the place to get set up for teams is in Settings and then under Help Desks. Here, you can set some global settings, specifically the default help desk for requests that don't have a team assigned. And you can decide whether you're going to assign tickets to help desks and levels or just the levels, as well as allowing agents to manage their own absences. An incredible feature, if I say so myself. Then below, you can create two things: help desks, which are the teams that provide service, and levels, the various levels of each team. So, if our customer success team were to join, I'm just going to create customer success here. We choose the parent, if there is a parent group, and then the manager will just throw someone on here quick, and whether we want to have restricted access. So this is going to set whether our work is restricted from other people's view. You can see specifically that HR is already in a restricted help desk, so their tickets are private. Then we can create levels after we create the team. So I'll create one new level, we'll call it level one. And when creating a level, we first set the method for assigning work, whether it's round robin, assigned in turns, free, which agents get to pick their own work, manager assigned, or basing work assignment on workload. Then you select the agents that are associated to each level. Once the levels are created, you have access to some more settings. Like, you can add observers who can see all the work from those teams, but not necessarily manage tickets. You can set up automatic escalation routes for the level, so that if they escalate tickets, it quickly puts them into the next group. Then, under working hours, you can select the shifts. So if this is a New York service desk, I'm going to choose the New York location. We'll use the corporate holiday calendar. And then, of course, since this is in New York, we don't need it to be set to Los Angeles. And then we decide what to do with tickets that are created outside of our scheduled hours. Do we want to assign them in the next shift or escalate automatically to the next team? We'll set that to assign in the next shift and hit save. To edit these schedules and holidays, that can be found here under working hours. Now, holidays take a simple .ics file, and shifts allow you to create any custom shifts to fit any needs. And I'll show you how these work now. As a manager, I can go into the manager area and see all the agents that are available today. I can also check out my agents and see why they are out. So Federico here is absent, and if I go to his profile, I can see that he's got a sick child that he needs to attend to. For managers who have multiple teams or multiple geographies, they can view the schedules and holidays of their remote teams under the time availability area. As you can see, this shows who's in today, what holidays there are, and any schedule absences. Once you have your teams and levels built, the rest of the features of InvGate Service Desk give you the power to deliver great service. So teams can create their own requests with custom routing, knowledge articles, which can have their own permissions, and they can even create workflows that accept and pass work between teams. For more details about the features that are available in InvGate Service Desk, please check out our 5-minute demo. And this is just one aspect of InvGate Service Desk that's designed to make managing work across multiple teams easy. For more on this topic, check us out on YouTube or discover our solutions by signing up for a trial at try.invgate.com. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you again soon.